And now they have a good situation.
Offense lines up here.
Second and 15. Here's the quick toss. And gains maybe four.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Third and 11, staying on the ground.
So a three and out.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Brady is in the shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. And the throw is... On first down, they give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Two tight ends, second and 10. Eyeing that left side, breaks free. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
It's Brady down the field.
Incomplete and almost intercepted.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Tom Brady under center. Toss to the outside. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.